So, what I have to do now is resynchronize the movies. So I'm going to go through, stop all of them, cue them at the beginning, and then start them all 15 seconds apart. Okay, so that went pretty fast. If I have to load new movies on, it takes a lot longer. Sometimes I use this darkroom timer. I'm going to use my handy tick second stopwatch. And hopefully, that'll work out great.